Centerville man is sitting in jail, charged in the death of a 2-year-old. Authorities tell us this investigation started earlier this month. They were called to a home on Drake Avenue where they found 2-year-old Journey Marbury suffering from injuries. Marbury was taken to a hospital in Iowa City. According to investigators, she died from her injuries today. This afternoon, authorities say they arrested 48-year-old Roger Gillespie. They say Marbury was in his care at the time of her injuries. Gillespie is charged of child endangerment causing death.